The first full pads practice is today for the University of South Carolina Gamecocks. The team took Sunday off after their first four practices last week. The Gamecocks' first game, September 26th, at home against Tennessee. The Tigers also resuming fall practices today. They have a scrimmage on Wednesday. Clemson is opening the season September 12th at Wake Forest.